First, we have to focus on the sustainability of our social security systems and public finances in general. Take the pension reform. Many EU countries are currently increasing the legal retirement age to 65 or even more. Given the changes in the economy and in the structure of the workforce, it is really a necessity, even if at first a painful move. Maintaining the existing systems as such is not an option in the face of aging population. We need reforms. The choices are clear. Without reforms, governments will be forced to raise more taxes, to cut expenditures, or to accumulate higher debt. This can hamper economic growth and employment. The reforms are not aimed to reduce the level of protection of the welfare state. On the contrary, they are needed to preserve, to save, and to protect the system.